All right. Now we're all set up. Okay. So we're back to Lisa. Don't really know what's going on in this game still, but fuck it. It's weird and I enjoy it. So get right back fucking into it. Oh, I forgot about fucking Talking Man. Wow, that's surprisingly loud. Excuse me one second. Oh, that wasn't even the game. Whatever. Okay. Just. Okay. So, I can't even remember what this we were doing last time. Think we were done in this area? Gosh. Well, let's fucking figure it out, shall we? Status. Okay, current XP. Oh. Oh, this was the dark area. This was the area with the dark things. There's gotta be a jump power up somewhere. Ah, shit. I don't really remember where I'm going. But we're gonna find out. Good. This is where I beat the four dudes. I remember this. Okay. But, oh, I like this music. Hey, beer bottle. Cool. Ooh, boy, shufflers. Yeah, okay. I remember you guys. You guys are weird. Empty. Okay. So, drop down here, hurt myself. Wait, hang on. Do I have the fire bombs? Items. Oh, I do have fire bombs. Oh yeah, last time I fucking tried to kill that horrifying monster with firebombs. That was cool. I really just don't know what the fuck is going on with this game at all. But I love it. I love not knowing things. Oh, I guess I'm bleeding. Let's go into the fucking dark cave with fucking dark monsters. Get out of here. Get out, get out, get out. What would I like to? Oh, I gotta do a combo. Kill him. Do it. Do it. Do it. Dude, my guy's leveled up. That's cool. At least I'm like kind of grinding. God. Just fight me in the streets. Bust a punches. See you later, dog. All right. Doing hot. Doing well. Okay. We have all these dead men. They don't tell no tales. Oh, I think I discovered this last time. Oh yeah, that's right. It told me to turn back, and I wouldn't. I wouldn't turn back. Wow. Why are my punches not doing anything? That's what I want to know. I really don't know why my punches are not doing anything to this fucking snake. Snake bears its fangs. Hit my punches. Hit my clearly inadequate punches. Get out of here, snake! Oh my goodness, I need to leave right now. I can't escape. Can't escape. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I need to leave immediately. Please don't give me any other snakes. I don't want it. Oh, it gave me another snake! Jesus. Well, fuck. It's cool. It's fine. I have a... I have a clear notion of where I'm going now. And I'm also dying. Fine. Cool. Everything's good. My life. But where am I at? Oh. Alright. We're gonna figure this snake situation out. Right after we fight these dark dudes. What is? Okay, we're not. Get the fuck out of here. I don't have time for you. There we go. Just, see you later. Alright. Fuck out. Alright. Dick. We're gonna go fucking rest at this here, man's house. Yes. Yes, please. Alright. Dick. I can fucking save it. Get through this area. I didn't even notice this before. Alright. I'm just gonna fucking run from these snakes. That's what the fuck I'm gonna do. Too much grass. So much grass. What is this? Oh, it's the dead guy. Fucking guy that was sleeping. I forgot about you. I must have saved this. I think I remember dying the last time that I played this. Oh shit. Thank you. Get out. Rest here. Yes. Yes, sir. There's a note. Want your guy back. Come find us. Oh, yeah. Oh, except they took the other guy this time. Okay. Oh, that was this guy. Back, smiling. Okay. I remember this guy. Gotta fucking murder his face with firebombs. God, you're bad. Oh, you're just weird. Items? Bomb, yes.
Praise the sun!
Yeah, whatever. We're gonna fucking try it. Oh, just immediate. Oh, what? Get out of here. Hey, hush. This is a fucking shit show. Get out of my fucking face. Don't. I gotta fucking. What am I supposed to do in this situation? Oh, it's so shifty. You put bombs at it. Oh, that shit happened. Oh, he does so much damage. Get out of here, dude. Damn it. Ah, shit, dude. Oh, fucking ass. Do I just need more powers? Is that it? I don't know what to do. He's got so much health. What the fuck? Oh, we can get this fucking wrestling match. I think they're fucking ready. Get wrecked. Gotta say. Poor thing. It was an abomination of nature. I'm just a child's bicycle. Found a bike. Yo! Yo, I got a bike! Oh, that's awesome! Do I even dare, though? Yes. Yes, I do. Probably gonna lose one of my dudes. Now, we're going. Ooh. Back. Oh, we're so fast! Oh, we gotta leave. Right here. Places to be! Oh, that was quick. God damn it. Oh! Get out of here, dude! Awesome. Happens if I. Oh, that works! Dead. Very much dead. Now I can do the thing! So many new areas. Oh, that was not a good idea. Okay, I still have somewhat fall damage. See you later. Sorry for running over your dead orphans. Whatever. Like, stick! Alright. Enough of that. Fucking. Go to this area. That does work. Oh, that's awesome. I was looking for the bike the entire time. Hey, got that bottle. Got that empty bottle? Okay, the bike's a little unwieldy. Think about trying to make that jump. You're way too fat and dull looking. Get a bike, dude. Lose a couple pounds. Bro, what do you think this is? There's men in barrels. After these guys, they won't stop rolling for anything. Little feet means dead meat. There's barrel men. Oh god, oh god. Can I fight him? Probably not a good idea for me to fight him. I can't escape though. Oh, he went down
without a fight.
Immediately. Oh, there was no avoiding that. You go down real easy though. That's cool. Yo, just hit him with my fucking wheel. That's a fancy perfume. Well, it revives one of my friends. How do I get up there, though? How do I get that? Woo! Boy. Alright, gotta wait. Who is this barrel man? Oh god. I can't keep doing this. Oh, he just got a little nosh. Just got a little nosh. It's cool, bro. I know the feeling. Oh no. Get out. I still gotta go to the menu to back on. Who's this man in the corner here? Who's this man in the corner? What's this man gonna do? Clearly he's gonna pop out and fucking get me. Oh. Supreme Lord of Surprise, Scott Lawson. Okay. You just got kicked in the groin. He literally just ran out and kicked me in the groin. What the fuck? This is scary. He literally just ran out and kicked me in the groin and said nothing more to me. Fucking Scott Lawson. Oh shit! Oh! This game is throwing too much at me right now. It's too many men popping out. There's Scott Lawson again. Whoa! Okay. Alright, I wasn't prepared for a fucking rave. Who is this man? He's completely lost in the music. You bet he is. Alright. Okay. Oh. I feel like now that we're in deep with this game, we're just spearing whole new things. What are you doing over there, Scott Lawson? Oh shit. Can I get him with the bike? I want to get him with the bike. I just want to fucking send a wheel into his crotch. Oh, you're... it's not even a battle. Just fucking kick him in the nuts. Oh my god, this game. Oh, he's dead. He's dead inside. Holy shit. I know the feeling, Scott Lawson. Know it. I know the feeling. What's down here? This area. Of the game is just full of sass. Wow. Up for a challenge? Easy. Cost five dirty mags. Rules. Can I just jump down there with my bike? Go. What? That didn't work? Okay. Well, so much for that. I don't even care. I just wanted to enjoy this. There's an item over there though, so there's gotta be a way to deal with him. Okay. Well, we'll worry about that later. That's what you get, Scott Lawson. Kick another man in the nuts. Fucking get kicked right back. You guys hear about that girl? Hers is a real horse. Tell me you wouldn't go for a piece of that? Didn't say that. Saying it's a shame she's ugly. Lord. Who's complaining, am I right? For that crew in the old factory has her. Get the hell out. Are they hostile? Those guys, they're angels. They're letting people take turns. No charge. Oh, God. Place is packed. You better hurry if you want to go at her. Jesus Christ. You snake of the grass! Oh, shit. There was no save point. Damn it. Was there? Ah, fuck it. His ass. Yes. Whoa, that was a sick move. I need to start using these skills more. And he's done. Dunzo. That man's dead. I killed him. Killed him right good. Yes. I'm gonna rest here. For fear of not knowing what's going to happen. I have a mask on now. Have a mask. I've just got a mask. Is this permanent? Can I do something about this? Wait. Bike. I can save. Okay. Time is it. Alright. We're gonna figure this situation out. What's going on, fellas? Probably been ripped to shreds right now. In. Oh boy. Can't wait for my. Oh, jeez. This man. This man's the one you want to watch out for. There. Locked. Clearly, I can't do anything. Oh. Oh shit, it's the fucking playground from the beginning of the game. You're acting funny. Don't worry about it. Brad, what's up? Dude? Shut your mouth and give me the drugs. I don't need this shit right now. Hook me up. Not this. What's wrong with you right now? Not feeling. All right, later. Wait. That wasn't real, was it? That wasn't real. Fucking fight him. Damn it. High damage the shit out of him. Oh shit. Here, quickly move down there. Shit. And done. Shit! Really fucking hard. Rush. God damn it. I found Goldie the Hen. Whoever the fuck that is. Found a cigarette. Cool. So. Found a chicken. Maybe if I take that chicken back to the chicken man. And try to get back to the chicken man happens. ya. Damn it. See you later. Ooh, almost got me. But you didn't. Gotta get up there, though. Get out of here, boy. Where was the their shit? Other shit. Got a bottle of dirty water. Run dry. All right. That was cool. Have dirty water. Refreshing drink. Here's dirty water. Bring it at your enemies. Oh. Wait, oh shit, I can reach this area now. No human cloud. What? Who are you now? Are you the king of the squirrels? Is that what I'm getting here? How much of a problem are you gonna be? Awesome. This one fast and loose. All right. Fireball? Yo, that's the fucking move. Okay. Rapid arrow. Fucking murder him. Squirrely man. Okay. I didn't even notice his fucking name before. Alright. Hilarious. The storm. I have defeated the squirrely man. What? Beastthorn joined my party. Oh, Beastborn. Okay. All right. New party member thing. I can fight the squirrel now! I can fight the squirrel now. Is this actually the king of the squirrels? It just says squirrel. Fuck it. Kill the squirrel. Make our new friend turn on his former master. Just destroyed that squirrel. He's dead now. For no reason. Alright. Cool. Oh yeah. Chicken man. clearly I don't need to have the bike to do that move. never gets old. It was this. No, it wasn't. There was that. Squirrel Man was a nice diversion. It wasn't it. Worst fuck. Well, darkness. Maybe it wasn't this one. Shit, no, this was the fucking gas thing. Oh, he was up here! Up here the entire fucking time. Hundred dirty mags. Hold it, rant. Oh, he'll. Oh, I couldn't use them all.
Rooster, join me. Red hair guy. Okay. That's cool. That still doesn't quite tell me where I need to be going.
All right. So do I need to go? That's really the question. Shit, it's getting late. I'm gonna stop here. Actually, I need to fucking find paper or whatever. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop here for tonight after I find this fucking bird. Next week, when I come back, I'm gonna try to figure out exactly where the fuck I'm going. So, hopefully we'll have that figured out. Yeah. You guys have a good day. Be good. Be good to each other. Fucking weird ass game.